Students and staff at Fern Creek High School try to return to their normal routines the first day back after a campus lockdown. It was a tense and scary situation Friday as police searched for a student rumored to be carrying a gun. Marissa Alter is live in our newsroom with more on how the school is doing today. Marissa?
Well, Natasha, no sign this morning of any of those LMPD squad cars we saw Friday afternoon during the lockdown. Fern Creek administrators decided not to add extra security today, saying Friday's lockdown was a precaution taken after a rumor got out of control. It happened when a high school student texted a family member about seeing another student with a gun. That person called 911 and LMPD was called in. Officers secured the perimeter and searched the entire school. The student in question was located outside the high school. He was taken into custody along with another student, but no weapon was ever found in school, eventually dismissed as normal. Police released the two students to school security. And as Fern Creek's daily operations resume today, the principal has a message.
Students need to recognize any report information to us directly rather than provide rumors that may exist. And after all our investigations, it's been uncovered there's no weapon that was found and everything has resumed back to normal.
Was there any concern about her going back to school today?
No, not at all. We feel very confident that the teachers and the people that were doing the lockdown knew what they were doing.
Now, JCPS officials say they did not send out a text or email during the lockdown because they didn't want to report any inaccurate information. Fern Creek did post a letter to its website and Facebook page shortly after the incident. There will be another letter that will actually be sent home with students today to recognize all of Friday's efforts and make sure parents completely understand the situation that unfolded that afternoon. In the newsroom, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.